even imagine how thick the file is on me. I know there are also people in the Capitol that watch this program. When will you wake up? I know there are good, decent people, left and right, Democrats and Republicans, that watch this program. How much more evidence do you need that we have radicals in the White House? Oh, we haven't even begun. If you think you need more, we need to at least in this country start having the necessary discussion of, do we want communists in the United States government as special advisors to the president? To be honest with you, and maybe it's just was having an hour with President Obama. I know he had to do it, but I wasn't comfortable with it. Barack Obama did not campaign on openly changing the whole system. This is weird. I'm not saying this is what President Obama did, but boy, I am, based on the fact that he will not reject this man and others like him in this administration, I'm beginning to wonder. Wasn't he democratically elected? I don't believe he campaigned as a communist. But boy, things sure changed once he got into office. President Obama did leave telltale signs. He did, 5 days before the election, tell us this much.
We are 5 days away from fundamentally transforming the United States of America.
Okay, very few Americans paid attention back then. Are you paying attention now?